friends. Today I want to show you a Valentine card that is sweet and can be used for many relationships, especially women, to wish a happy Valentine's Day. I created this card to send to a friend. I didn't want a lovey-dovey card. I don't want a silly card, but just a nice, sweet card that lets someone know that I'm thinking about them. So after I made this card, I realized it was also perfect, not only for my friend, but for my daughter, my daughter-in-law, my granddaughter, and my niece. This card seemed perfect to celebrate not only close relationships, but for a casual relationship as well. The word Valentine is hung on multicolored clouds. The light colors and partially transparent clouds add a soft dimension. The V from Valentine is hanging tilted for a delightful touch. A heart hangs on either side of the word. The inside of the card says, "May all your clouds turn into rainbows, not just on Valentine's Day, but every day. Have a happy Valentine's Day." This card became really popular, so I made a series from it, especially for these various relationships. As always, you can find the card linked in the notes as well as other cards in this series. Be sure and check them out. Do you send Valentine's Day cards? If so, who do you send them to? Let me know in the comments below. Happy Valentine's Day!